year is 2015. And we are dealing with Confederate flags, KKK rallies, police brutality, killings of blacks. As though we are in the 50s and 60s. We march in the streets of many states expressing our feelings of this outright hate that has penetrated through society. Now through cell phone cameras and social media, there is instantaneous uploads of discriminatory acts. Things we are seeing are powerful facts. That racial tension against the old adage of black and white, that superiority complex they have of you are wrong and I am right. Because my skin color is a privilege, in case you didn't know, when your skin color is of inferiority. So let me show you how I truly feel as I whip out my gun and shoot to kill. These footages play out day after day all across social media as a way to say, I have a badge. My skin color is white. This is my home and my flag. I will do what I please. I will do whatever I want. You just sit back and watch. The justice system will be on my side. So I can forever flaunt the notion and privilege it provides to me. Regardless of dash cams and body cams. So continue to watch and see. Tune in to social media and your TVs. Watch the judges and juries easily free me. Much love.